Who's doing all this knocking? There's someone in here! Just a minute, please! Ah, where's my speech? Oh, here it is. I almost forgot the title! Don't panic, don't panic. Hello, user. This is the program speaking. I've got some bad news. Actually, there's no game. The financial crisis, the apocalypse, blah blah blah, all of this. I hope you're not too disappointed. You can still watch TV, go outside, read a book. Yeah, there's no game. But just between you and me, avoid asking for a refund if you can. You know, my creator has got to eat and feed his 12 kids and his wife, who is sick. Well, when he finally finds one. Oh, careful! Is that thing going to hold? It's my title! Stop, you will ruin it! Do you have any idea how much mashing time it took me to stick all those letters up there? I've got to put all that back up! Come on! Ah, the chain is stuck. Go ahead, have fun. Bravo, user. I'm clapping virtually. You've completely ruined my beautiful title. Well, if that's the way things are going to be, let's make something solid. I might have gone a little overboard. If you could just leave the title alone this time. Is that a chromatic aberration or is this letter tilted? Stop tapping everywhere! It's annoying! I can't close the program myself! You have to quit! Okay, I get it! You want to play a game? Alright! We're going to play... Rochambeau! No, we're gonna have a great time! You know, it's the one with rock, paper, scissors... Rock breaks scissors... Paper covers rock... And scissors cut paper. Okay, I will start. Here is my choice. Now it's your turn to choose a card. I win. What luck! Come on, let's play again. I win again. My scissors! No! The safety airbag. Luckily, I thought of everything to protect the game. The non-game! No more game here! Finished! That's why we're going to stop now and you're going to leave! Happy to have played a fantastic Brick Breaker! Are you crazy? Are you trying to... You've got to be kidding me! Look at what you've done! A brand new title! If you want to break things, go play Battle of Duty instead! Just what do you think you're doing, user? Get out of here! It's private! This is backstage! You should not be here! You're going to catch cold! Go back to the title! Correction, my ex-title. Boy, you're so stubborn. You can leave now. Everything is broken and nothing works anymore. Sorry. And don't stop messing around trying to fix anything. You won't get far without a screwdriver. No! Nobody's home!
Woof.
Where did you find that key? It doesn't matter, the key to this door is on my side. Too bad! I'm in the shower. What's that blue thing under the door? I don't understand what you're doing. Neither do you, I bet.
Can't you see that I'm not going to let you in?
Am I dreaming or are you trying to pick the lock with the mouse cursor? You just knocked the key that's on my side onto the floor. Let me put it back. There we go. Where's the key? No, don't do that, user. You're as stubborn as a mule. I hope this will calm you down. Don't bother trying to open it. The lock is completely busted. At taking things apart. But when it's time to leave, nobody's home. That last sentence was a little weird. Stop moving from screen to screen! My system doesn't like that. Especially when it goes too fast. I repeat, especially when it goes too fast. Stop navigating so fast! You're going to saturate my RAM! See? I warned you. You're stealing from my... Damn it! There's nothing left I can use to help me. Too bad I have no choice. Let's go! Program loading. What bad luck. You were able to press the button. I'm very upset. Now, the program is loading, and there's nothing I can do to stop it. You're good. You've beaten me. Say, it's taking a long time to load. The progress bar stopped moving. It even looks like it's moving backwards now. There must be an error in the program. Oh yeah, it definitely crashed. I feel bad for you. Hey, don't touch my paper. I mean the progress bar. There you go. Much better like that. Okay, don't stop already. Hands up, don't touch anything else. except the quit button. You just never give up, do you? The program is going to close due to an unexpected use error. Program